go with Dad to the game. Why do you hate me?
What's on your shirt?
Nacho cheese.
My introduction, please.
You want to see what you did?
Just introduce me.
Lynn Swan, Jerry Rice, and now Frank Perrone.
What? You bought a football?
No, bought, caught. Robert?
Hey, look, I did your intro, Dad. I'm done.
Hey, you were a witness to glory. History demands your testimony.
What happened?
Well, first of all, in spite of the hype, today's game was not a great matchup.
Come on, really?
But at the end, this kid from Hofstra kicks an unbelievable field goal.
68 yards.
68-yard field goal?
Yep, the longest ever, college or pro. Come on, Robert, tell it like you're not a gelding.
Well, we had seats behind the end zone, and Dad got lucky.
Luck is the residue of design.
What?
Shut up. You should have seen it. It was a rocket. I got my hands ready for it.
By dumping his nachos somewhere.
It came towards me. Everyone was trying to get their mitts on it, but I put the moves on all of them. I jumped over a guy.
You pushed the kid out of the way.
I jumped over a guy. It was coming in high. I had to stretch for it. I could get only one hand on it, but that was enough. I brought that little piggy right down into my chest. Hello, little piggy.
And then he went, wee, 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 all the way home.
It was the biggest moment ever in Hofstra history, and I have it. You should have heard the crowd chanting for me.
Give it back, jerk. Give it back, jerk.
And booing.
Hey, Dad, Hofstra's got to want that ball back.
You bet your ass they do. I had to put the razzle-dazzle on a couple of mooks just to get out of the stand.
Frank, that's a record for the school. You know it's not right to keep that, don't you?
Don't bother, Deb. His soul was removed to make room for more stomach.